Hey friends, it's Bolling with RumbleLab, and today we're gonna make a Fortnite Boogie Bomb. So since this is one of the first times that I've really taken on a maker project on my own, I decided it would be kind of smart to stick to a guide. So I did a little bit of research and found Andrew from Ray Gun Project and his plans. Andrew's instructions were awesome. So I'll be sure to link in the description below all of Andrew's plans, diagrams, and things like that. So first things first, I had to order some stuff. So the next part was really fun. I got to use our 3D printer to print out all the pieces. And while I've never done anything like this before, the best way to learn is just to jump right in and try it. After we got all of our 3D parts printed, it was time to learn how to solder. I was a little bit nervous about this, but I definitely don't have the professional technique down. Again, it was really cool just to dive in and try something, and I surprised myself. That one is looking like it's not right either. So with the soldering, we're ultimately getting the lights and the sound hooked up. We got the lights working, but the sound would not come. Still no music.
Still no music, yay.
So getting the sound to work took a little persistence to say the least. We even live streamed it if you want to take a look at our Twitch account to see the full struggle. But yeah, it was really cool to have the light bulb go off on this. I got it to work! Yay! Woo! High fives all around. Yay! What are we gonna do? Put the guts in here, which guts is not the proper term. And from there, put a handle on it and you got yourself a boogie bomb, people. And of course, let's not forget the paint job. I wanted to be sure to paint it to make sure it looked like the real thing. So we basically taped up some portions of the globe with some painter's tape. Once that dried, we were able to just peel back that painter's tape. Ta-da! Then all we had to do was put everything together. Before we put the guts inside of the globe, we did one last little boogie sound test and made sure that the lights and the sound were playing before we assembled everything all together. And voila, just like that, you have yourself a real life Fortnite boogie bomb looking disco ball.
No!
So yeah, thanks so much for watching. There were several times where I wanted to give up, but pushing through and figuring things out made it that much more exciting when everything worked out. And if you want to make one, be sure to check out Andrew's files in the description below. And be sure to subscribe to see what we do with the Boogie Bomb next. We're pretty excited about it.